I've met an American chap, and I'm going to marry him.
What?
What's the harm in going and meeting everyone? I understand American girls.
Graduating for losers, bro.
You're kind of giving me stage fright.
I've seen it all before.
Quite like a British accent.
Oh my God. Gross.
Well, now, hang on.
Why are there so many of them?
Walking out casual.
I beg your pardon?
Ooh. You certainly are, smelly.
British. Welcome to heaven, boys. Prepare for your world to get rocked.
This weed, it make your life go crazy. Your face feel like a being eaten by a cow. You feel like a being entered.
How you doing?
It's a man.
The sensation of being entered.
Yeah, I felt it.
I'm not sold on this whole be mean to girls and they'll like you.
Trust me. So you just graduated college?
Yeah, a couple of weeks ago.
So what's up, you in a costume? I'm just saying, we need to make him look less like Doctor Who before the road trip, that's all.
He's a moron.
You guys,
lots of time.
Go!
Pardon yourself, ass face. Come on.
Hello, governor!
Welcome to America!
Off with your head, Dad!
Hey, Michelson.
Excited for the road trip?
Sorry, what is it that we're doing?
It's alumni weekend at our college in Colorado.
Yeah, my frat is throwing a rager.
Go out there and get some American ass!